Oh, so it's a nice kind of early dark morning, sitting in Brick and Railroad maintenance shed after a long walk out of the far territory. Hello, everybody. This is Frogman. Welcome back to the Long Dark and our continued, I guess, Tales from the Far Territory adventures with this current Astrid character after, you know, many, many hours of playing around and having a good time. So, the goal is for us to continue on. We're going to move a few things around, check out a couple of things as far as materials go, and then we're going to go to where we need to go to be able to make some more of our recipes. So, starting with, there are a few things here. I've got a canned corn that I'm going to bring with us. I'm going to have to make some very hard decisions fairly soon because I do want to kind of sit down and actually craft a bunch of things. But once you craft certain things, I just gonna kind of say we've been kind of cheesing our acorns at this point in time because the acorns you can, you know, cook them in a prepared state, or, you know, once you wash them and boil them and do whatever, you can cook them and then eat them down to a very small amount so that they don't weigh anything. The second I process this stuff into the coffee grounds, so we can do one of these real quick. We'll just take a look at it. It's going to take 15 minutes. I'm going to craft one of them. Then they start to weigh something again, which is interesting. So that is a kind of a thing that I don't know whether or not they may end up fixing or not fixing. But now it weighs almost half a pound, or I guess should say about a little over a third of a pound, quarter of a pound, whatever, it really matter. So now we have a problem because I just took something that didn't weigh anything at all and turned it into something that does weigh something. So I have, I'm going to go ahead and bring all of the acorns that we have found thus far here because there is no reason to leave them behind. But I think it's probably time to sit down, do a little bit of maintenance work. I don't really think the need is going to have to be anything massively crazy. We do need to go to... Hello, mouse. Let me have my control, please. We're going to go to Milton so that we can go see about trying to find one more recipe because I do believe we've left one behind there, which means I'm going to have to get lighter as we go. However, we can cook a few things here because that should allow us to do a couple of things. So Briar House Pie is going to be Old Mill Flour. It's going to be Ptarmigan Rabbit and Venison. We could actually do that one right here, I think. Are there ptarmigans in this zone? Yeah, there is, but they're clear up by the... Could do this. We could actually craft that one. We have Coastal Fish Cakes. Coastal Fish Cakes are going to require us to go find some potatoes. Unfortunately, it requires us to make two potatoes, and I probably have eaten almost all the potatoes. Not worried about this one. Not worried about the pies. Prepper pie, yes, we're going to try to make, which requires burdock root mushroom. Ouch. So, like, this one probably is going to wait until we get back to the farmhouse in Pleasant Valley. Stalker pie. Wolf meat, bear meat, and salt. We don't have any salt here. And, okay, camberflight porridge again. We need to be saving some of these running river oats. I need at least two cans of pinnacle peaches, as far as I recall. Ranger stew, another potato, venison, rabbit, carrot. So that's where the carrots go. Trout stew. I might make some more of these other stews in here. But, yeah, I think, if I recall correctly, we have two more recipes to go find, which means you, and you. How much does that weigh? A lot. How much does that weigh? A lot. Well, I think we can probably drop a little bit of this here, and maybe that as well. I want to try to bring as much of this with us as possible. I'm going to do, give me 1 second. I want to go look at the wiki. Because I need to look at one more thing. Alrighty, yeah, we're actually missing, I think, three recipes at this point. Can I make fire right now? No. Can I make a fire right now? No. Can I make a fire right now? Yes. Sometimes you just have to get the exact angle right. We can make stuff with that rabbit, and I might go ahead and make some rabbit pies. I think it's rabbit pies, rabbit stew. Just so we have some food to munch on as we run out of this area. Give me that right there. think I can do some stuff. I might actually go ahead and cook some acorn. Why are you no showing me acorn pancakes? What do I need? Maple syrup. Right. Can I make something with that? What is the rabbit stew? How much do you need? More than I have. Probably still more than I have. Oh, I need broth, don't I? Don't I? Okay, whatever. Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna just go ahead and make a little bit of water since we don't have much here. And then, yeah, we need to sort out what we can and cannot do with these. I'm not, again, gonna try to waste any of the material that we have. Can you come here, please, sir? Where are you? Come here. Go away. Tired of listening to you howl for no reason. I guess I can just cook this rabbit then. So we can make rabbit pie. Rabbit pie is extra carry weight. You know what? Yes. Make me a few rabbit pies, please. There we go. That'll help us out a little bit. And I think also it's probably maybe about time to maybe think about making a thing. What we're going to do, we're going to go to Milton from here. I'm going to cook a little bit of stuff, get some things going, and then we're going to see what the weather does. I'm not exactly happy with what's going to happen right now, and then we'll go from there. But I do kind of want to try to carry as much of this as I can. The biggest issue is going to be that thing because, I mean, we're going to take, how many have I got? I'm going to try to leave this behind, maybe. So I'm going to, while this is cooking, go ahead and craft a bunch of this stuff up, and we can go from there. Drop all this. B. Thank you. While I'm sitting here trying to figure out what I'm supposed to do. Make me acorn grounds. Alrighty then. So, rabbit pies and a little bit of water. And our friend came back to make noise. So let's get a move on out of here. I'm going to leave the hammer behind. I know that sounds kind of silly, but I'd rather have it here than anywhere else. I think we still have one in Milton, unless I drug this one out of Milton, and either way, it doesn't really matter. We're going to have to find a hammer to process this coffee anyway. But that should have gotten us pretty close to being, yeah, pretty close to being light. So as soon as I pick that up, and all of those, I'm leaving that skillet here. Do I have two pots? I do have two pots. We're not bringing that pot with us. Take a full drink of water. And do I stink because I have the rabbit pies? Doesn't show it. Interesting. Go ahead, eat one. Eat one. Alright, so that's going to give us an extra 6 pounds, 6-7 pounds over what we normally have for, I think, an hour or something like that. So, cool. All right, let's go. I'll put that down. And, yeah, let's just get out of here. This one has just been chicken since we came in the door. All right, let's get back to Milton and go to Grey Mother's and hopefully find the next recipe. Again, we're going to probably gather a few things through various areas, so I'm going to have to go check the farmhouse out again, or I should say the Pleasant Valley. We're going to end up in Pleasant Valley. I think we've got everything pretty much accumulated aside from what we possibly might have left in Coastal Highway, and if we have to go to Coastal Highway to get some more stuff, we can. But again, I want to cook at least one of all of the special items. And that's also going to mean we're going to have to go make a trip to Bleak Inlet to go get the something in that I know I was told, and I kind of have an idea as to where it is. I know what it is. Stockwork or something or other is in the cannery area in Bleak Inlet. So we may go do the trip down and through, check a couple of things. I don't remember if I got the note or not. I don't think we've been to Bleak Inlet yet on this one. Which also means I might be able to try something which I haven't gotten to do yet. So we'll wait on that when it happens. We've got a long, 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 long way to go, as always. Probably fix and have a storm come up and, as always, cause us a problem. But I think we'll just walk her out for a little bit and see what happens. Oh, Jesus. Of course there's a wolf. Hello, wolf. You must smell my pies. You can't have my pies, sir. We'll walk around him since we're now in the Forlorn, and we'll try to do a little bit of another cheesy little thing. Just because it's fun. Break my ankles, but I'll be careful about it. Man, just look at all the wonderful things here. The other thing we're going to have to do is we're going to have to hopefully find some rose hips. I believe one of these has rose hips in it. Rishi pies, Rishi something or whatever. Anyhow, let's see. I need you to go away. Can you go away, please? Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna try it, and I think I gotta go up here. It's been a minute since I did this one. Let me have it. Break an ankle, we break an ankle, it's fine. I think it's over here. I always forget where this one is. Let's go around here, we'll try it over here. You can get to that shelf from this side. You just have to find the right area to kind of crawl up. I think it's actually right there. Yeah, I know. Brain your wrist. It's okay. We don't need wrists. There it goes. Until you can't anymore, and then just kind of walk sideways. No? No more? You gonna let me get to this rock? Possibly? Hopefully? Might need to try that again. I don't think we got high enough. No. Need to go back over here a little bit. This is when you kind of learn these it's one of those I always forget which way I gotta go and how to do this kind of stuff, but I gotta work up a lot. There we go. I didn't go far enough up the hill here. There we go. Now we can do it. Actually too high, but that's fine. We'll be okay. Come up on that rock there just a little bit. Thank you. Get a little bit more height, and then you just kind of walk sideways. We need to aim for that second shelf under the main shelf over here. Think we can get it now, maybe. You're real close. Come on. Don't lose any more altitude. Oh, so close. And then I'm gonna fall off. Well, let's see. Can we just keep going? I forget. Maybe I need to do that spot right there. There we go. Come on. I'm in the... What happened? Used to be able to do this. Maybe I'm a little too far back. Oh, maybe I have to come up here. Eh? Is that what I gotta do? And up. Thank you. Alright, by all the attempts now, we could have probably walked around it through the cave, but hey, that's what I wanted. That angle, right there. And that should put us on top of Marsh Ridge, eventually. We go. Nice. And go ahead and just use for pain. We have lots of painkillers, which is the worst one. That one. And bandage, because we have way too many bandages. I'm not gonna eat my pie just yet. I think we're gonna see how we do. Let's get out of here. We need to pick a few more, see about some more birch bark. I don't think we had the moose here this time, if I recall. I don't need a lot of things. We're actually doing pretty good for the most part of it. I just don't want to be out here wandering around in this stuff getting absolutely sopping wet from the snow. But again, a couple of these never hurt anybody. We're kind of hypothermic. Let's go jump into the cave real fast over here. Do a very quick warm-up. And then we'll need to make it to... Yeah, I probably could. Let's just go. I was going to say, we probably could. I don't remember if I killed anything or left anything over here. Let's go look at the cave anyway. We need some coal. Yeah, I didn't. Let's just go warm up. It makes sense in case we end up with a blizzard halfway across the basin. It won't be great. I didn't get anything in here. Oh, did. I did. Ooh. Pick all that stuff up. Take it with us. Do I still have an extra? No, I don't. I do. Interesting. How long does that last? 4 more minutes. All right, we'll eat something in a little bit. Possibly that deer. Time is it? Possibly this deer. Possibly not. Any coal in here at all? Little bit. Five more pieces if we can get it, and then we'll be great. Maybe that's just a thing to do, is just stop and have dinner. Yeah, there's not much on it, and I touched it, so yeah, we're gonna have to go ahead and light it now. Alright, I'm gonna cut this up, and lay the stuff down. How is it too windy to light a fire in here? Go ahead and do this, and then I'll be right back. Alrighty, I'm gonna bring all that with us as we go in, because I want to take all this stuff to the Milton Basin. Actually, you know what? It really doesn't matter where you take it to. Let's just leave it right here. I was gonna say take it to the Milton Basin. One gut, two gut, that can stay right here. All of that's gonna go with us to the next location. So go back up here, good and warm for right now. We're gonna spend the night hopefully in Milton Basin. If she can manage to get there without, you know. Or we're gonna sleep right here because of a blizzard. All right, well, I guess it's blizzarding. I'm gonna come up here, make water, make coffee, well, make coffees, make a lot of the acorns that we have, and then we'll move out in the morning. Yep, figured it'd be still blizzarding. Whoa, no, 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 no. Well, that's awesome. Now I have the bug. Did that happen again? Awesome. Okay, so now we get to figure out whether or not we can fix that problem. So we went and picked up a whole bunch of coal, and I think what I'm going to do instead is we're just going to pass an hour of time. We're going to collect up all of that. We're going to make sure the hypo goes down a little bit. We're going to go try to sleep in. You are absolutely fine, my dear. Hush your mouth. Good Lord. We're gonna go to the basin cave, and we're going to attempt to take care of the problem by sleeping through it. So I should be able to leave here because it won't save. This is a problem I know of, and this is definitely something that has happened a couple of times to a couple of the people I know. Of course. Okay, well, we're doing it anyway. I mean, I guess I could sleep in a thing. If I enter that, if I go back through that and try to resave something, it's going to break on the save. So. You don't need food. We just need to get the heck out of this area. This is a bug I know about. This was introduced in the last patch. I have to run across Milton Basin in a blizzard. Which is fine. Alright, let's see what we can do. Base is not that bad. You just kind of leave the entrance and aim for the island in the middle and just go around it. Actually, we can just go this way. It's probably where I need to go anyway. Yep. Probably should grab sticks. I believe this is the... We're a little way off course already. Lost as heck. But like always, what else do you do, right? Yep. I don't know how I managed to get clear over here. It's fine. As long as we don't walk into a moose anyway. Oop, give me that stuff. If it's broken, I'm gonna have to do a little bit of research though if this won't fix it. Looking for the rock that's right over there. Of course, you never can find anything you want to find in the blizzard, but that's fine. This rock helps too. Okay. Into basin cave. There we have coal, but no food. A bunch of sticks too, that's nice. Whole lot of sticks, holy cow. All right, so we should be warming up, cool. All right, we have to do like a sleep. So I'm going to you know what? Drop those out here. I don't want them to rot. Thank you. And I guess we'll munch on those real quick just so that we don't lose well fed. Drink some water. Sleep for an hour. Please don't break. Okay. So theoretically now we should be transitioned here. Sometimes that's just a bug that I know happens, and unfortunately there's not a whole heck of a lot I can do about it for right now. So what we're going to do with the remainder of today is I'm going to, I guess, just pass time since I have enough water. And, I mean, I guess I could make... I don't have anything I could make because I don't have... I mean, I could make this stuff. I'm not going to waste any more matches for right now or not use any more matches. I think we're just going to sit right here, let this blizzard pass, sleep through it if we need to, and then get into Milton and go get our recipe that we're missing. Okay, so we have two saves down here in a safe location. Looks like it's nice and foggy outside. Going to go ahead and eat one of my rabbit pies. That should have gave us the unburdened effect for how many hours? 3 hours. Okie day. Let's get out of here. Oh, I have way too much on me right now. I don't want all of this. What did I pick up? 3 of those, please. Take all of those and... maybe that'll do it. Alright, cool. Fortunately, we're going to have to go find some rose hips, I think. Although, we should be able to find some on the way, wherever. We're going to try to cook a few of the things that we can cook. I think we left some pineapple peaches in Gray Mothers. I'm not 100% certain on that. So... just kind of work our way towards the exit here and see what happens. Yeah, I know. There's some right there. I probably should gather them up, although I don't think we ate all of them. Need to get ptarmigans. We need to make broth. We might try to do some of that when we're in Milton as well. Again, there's no reason not to cook while we're in Milton if we can cook some of the stuff. So as long as I make one of each, I'll be happy. And then, again, we'll have to see what the future updates will bring us. I figure we can probably get a couple of episodes out of this. There's going to be a lot of traveling. And again, we're going to have to go explore Bleak Inlet. Yay. Not exactly what I want to do, but again, do apologize for the weather. There's nothing I can do about it. I don't mind the fog, but it's still very cold. We'll wait. Well, probably. Alright, we got a rope to climb. Might just go ahead and eat this pie. That's a kind of a handy little thing, though. You could just leave them at frequent ropes that you needed to climb up and down. These rabbits are fairly easy to get a hold of, and that gives you an extra... That's a fair amount of carrying capacity. Considering, you know, you tend to end up with piles of stuff like this everywhere. Go ahead, eat the last one. Just get it out of your inventory before it rots completely. Notice it didn't stack. It just made sure that it was reset. So, we need to do this. And go. Right. Last one. Oh, poor piece of coal. And two. Look at that, still most of an eyeball. All right, cool. Put that back on, it's cold. Not that it really makes much of a difference at this point, but sure. Let's get over to the farmhouse. Suppose I probably could cut that thing up, huh? Nah, we'll leave it alone for right now. Need all of this to go away before we try to do some silly stuff. But I want to go back over here and see if we left any materials. I'm pretty sure we did. Bark. Bark, bark, bark. 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 No bark. No bark. Okay, I'll take that. Where are you? Who knows? Yeah, we still left those hips right here, so we could use those. Oh, right. I have a whole bunch of stuff here I didn't cook. Okay, cool. So, what did we leave? We have a cured gut, a bunch of rabbits, and some more sticks. All this stuff up off the floor, we can put it away. And this package didn't It's okay. We don't have to worry about it. It's going to go right in there. Good. We have a potato. Put all that in here. Take those with us. And that. I don't want any of your guts. I don't want any of your pelts. Nice. So we're back under almost where we need to be. We have a frying pan. I have a rotten potato. Beautiful. And that was it, right? Nothing. Just a little bit of water. Lantern I don't need. And a frying pan I don't need. I don't recall. Potato sacks empty. Alright, let's go to Grandmother's and go see about finding a recipe. And then maybe we'll cook something. Maybe. I gotta get a ptarmigan, unfortunately. Yeah, we have to go get a ptarmigan. Why don't you just warm up real quick? I guess you could take a nap. It's most of the day. Take 2 hours sleep. Just hopefully that won't eat too much of your health off. Food, I should say. All right. So we shouldn't be stinky.
I've never been so hungry in my life.
Oh my god, you're gonna die. I know, it's terrible. Let's go. No, you're not dropping anything. We're leaving. We're gonna clear off. Good deal. Can we find one of our little feathered friends? Doesn't sound like they're there. And if I gotta go all the way over there for some ptarmigans, that's gonna be painful. You guys here?
Can you leave trees?
No. Where are all the animals? Okay, there is a wolf in the middle of the pasture. Okay. Wire. We did check all of the... No, I didn't. Uh-oh. That means we probably let all that rot. Hey, I'll take your carrot or two. Give me another potato. No more potato. Thank you. Okay, well, we got two potatoes. That means we should be able to make the one thing that requires two potatoes and two carrots. Cool. Problem is, I need ptarmigan. I need birds. Eat cattail. I don't hear them. Well, let's go do this. Let's go to Grandmother's. We'll dump off a bunch of this stuff. If we've got to go hunt ptarmigans, we know exactly where we can go get them. Well, I know exactly where we can go get them. Need to restock up on my candy.
I could need a horse.
Don't worry, I think there's a horse at Grandmother's still. Hopefully, we have the transitional save fixed. I think that's how you fix that problem. If you end up with this You enter a transitional zone, and you get this, can't reload this save, and it kicks you back to the save prior. I think what you need to do is either sleep on the side of the save that you have. You know, go outside, go past the transition that's broken, and then, like, either pass an hour of time, get a save outside, or sleep for an hour, I think is probably the fix. Not 100% on that one, but it's something that they need to fix, for sure. But we'll come up here. May have to kill a deer and a rabbit.
Is it really too?
Oh, you're always cold. It's okay. No, hopefully no wolf. Good, all my car hoods are still up. That's nice to see. And there's absolutely nothing on the floor in here. Okay, cool. That's what I was wondering. Now, Lily's pancakes. We end with finding Lily's pancakes. Hopefully they fix this. There it is. Thank you very much. Awesome. Awesome, 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 awesome. Awesome. And I don't have anything here to cook with, do I? Where's the frying pan? Can we move it somewhere else like a dummy? Huh. Might have. Okay. Well, that's what I needed to do, ladies and gentlemen. I will see you all in the next one. We're going to head towards... I think we're going to probably head towards Pleasant Valley and dump a bunch of this stuff off, or we might try to make a stew here in the next episode. I need to go find a ptarmigan or two, and we can make us some broth and go from there. And yeah, we'll see what else we can do. So until then, thank you guys so much for watching. Bye. Get my save point. Cool. Fixed it. All right. Bye.